A Russian missile attack left 6 people dead and injured 75 others. The missiles hitting an apartment complex and university building in Ukraine. Today's attack happening in President Volodymyr Zelenskyy's hometown. This comes just a day after he indicated that Ukraine plans to launch more attacks in Russia. In recent weeks, Ukraine has sought to take the war to Russia with drone attacks in Moscow and Russian-annexed territory in Crimea.